Coming up next on BBC Three, more information on our upcoming transition from the television to your computer.